assassinated again, just like it was in the 1994. After our president had been killed. Little did we know that we were living our last. Being a Tutsi had then become something not to say out loud. But we were horrified by everything.
I mean no harm, okay?
I'll kill you, I swear.
Keza, will you help us?
You're all going to stay here. I have to go through there, and then I'll come back and get you guys, okay? There's no help.
At this point, we had to find means to survive by ourselves.
No, I'm not going to die.
I'm a Hutu, so they can't kill me.
No!
Você vai fui. Amor, não se garante. Se garante, né?
Ainda vou na boa, não na chuva, se vai fit. Do fato, não, tu já roubaram o pedido, sentiu?
Eu.